A curious fox ventured into a home, unexpectedly crossing paths with a compassionate homeowner. As she extended a piece of chicken as a gesture of friendship, the fox hesitated. It was only when the woman gently began to stroke its fur that trust blossomed between them.
Hey, it's a lovely girl. Are you a lovely girl? You like all that, didn't you? You didn't want your chicken, you just want another fuss.
A simple act of kindness bridged the gap between the wild and the domestic, reminding us of the extraordinary connections we can forge with the natural world.